Johnny. Well, here we are in Arizona. We're right outside of Scottsdale, or actually we're in Scottsdale. And this is a little look at the terrain. It's pretty interesting. We were looking at some houses last night just for the heck of it. This is an interesting house here. And the prices are very low. $169 for a 1,700 square foot home with a pool. Here we go for the panoramic view. This is the Scottsdale Valley way down here in the distance. And this is the very interesting terrain. Okay, well, we're gonna go down to Rawhide, and John's gonna be a cowpoke.
Horse here.
John says there's a horse here, and we're now at Rawhide. We're gonna go see the animals. See you inside. There he goes. John's going to Rawhide. There's the old timer over there.
Thank you.
San Jose, California.
That's on the western part of Arizona, isn't it?
Yeah, I think that's where
it
is.
We got a hayride at noon for you and for the family.
John's going to go up into the covered wagon. He's going to drive it. John, are you going to drive the... Hey, John. John. John's in the wagon. Hey, John, do you like the wagon? There's John walking down Main Street in cowboy land. Hey, John, did you like that covered wagon?
Yeah.
Do you see any cactus? Okay, we'll go find some. Sheep.
Hi.
Touch his nose, John. Be nice to him. Just touch his. It's a nice goat. Hey, you want to go see the cowboys, John?
No.
I'm stood in the big giant camel. In fact, he wants to go. John's off on his own. Mr. Independence.
Cowboy.
John's going to go on a little Easter egg hunt here at Rawhide. He's looking for some candy.
Oh, no. Oh, Cassie. Give it back to her. Look, John. John, over there. There's some more. See? It's your bag. Okay. Go give it to her, honey. Oh, wow. I got it.
on sharing his candy.
Cassie, come here.
Trying to hit on the girls.
This is my son.
Shouldn't have said that. That's politically incorrect. Johnny, you find it some candy? Oh, he just saw the camel. That's what he was just saying there. Big camel. John's just been on his Easter egg hunt, and now he thinks that he might want a pan for some gold. Well, maybe not. John, you want to go down in the mine? Well, John's not going to pan for gold. He's going to go down and see if he can find it in the mine shaft. Here we go. I'm coming, John. Ooh, it's cool down here, huh, John? Here we go. Okay, let's go. You lead the way, John.
I got your hand.
Get it to the mine, huh, John?
Don't scream! Ah!
Hey, who's that cowpoke there?
Me.
Hi, John.
Andy.
Where's mommy?
Oh, that'd be awesome.
Hey, John, do you want to go on the train?
Yeah.
Well, there he goes.
Sam, would you like to go on the train?
But you know, I jumped in there.
Yeah.
John's on the train. There's the engine up there. Hey, John. John. Say all aboard. Say hi to the camera, John.
Hi, camera.
Okay, here we go on the train ride. We're leaving the station, John. Big cactus.
Oh,
pinchy
cactus.
Pinchy? Is that one a pinchy?
Let's go.
It's a pinchy cactus?
Look, somebody.
Say bye-bye.
Oh. Oh, no.
Say see ya.
you later.
Bye, Arizona.
Now this is John's second plane flight. Yeah, I'm gonna see if I can catch him taking off, maybe. Okay, here goes Johnny's plane. John's and Mom's plane. He's about to make the engine roar. Guys back in San Jose. I miss you already.